Here's a cool trick in Pokémon Scarlet and Violet. If you happen to receive a Pokémon in a trade that's level 100, you can actually still use a rare candy on it to evolve it. It won't actually use the rare candy item, and it'll just begin evolving the Pokémon, just make sure it's not holding an Everstone. This was a feature introduced in Pokémon Sword and Shield, and I'm happy they brought it back into the new games. If this helped you out, follow for more.